दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, कैलाशवासी देवता। दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सो है अंबिका। दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सो है अंबिका। दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, कैलाशवासी देवता। शिव भाल सोहे चंद्रमा, सोहे जता भागीरथी। शिव भाल सोहे चंद्रमा, सोहे जता भागीरथी। प्रभु नील कंठ दिगम शोभाय कुल चविराजती। प्रभु नील कंठ दिगंबरा शोभाय कुल चविराजती। नागेश जंजन के पिता, दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है। नागेश जंजन पिता, दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सो है अंबिका। दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सो है अंबिका। दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, कैलाशवासी देवता। शिव से ही सोहे जीव वन, सोहे सकल ये वसुंधरा। शिव से ही सोहे जीव वन, सोहे सकल ये वसुंधरा। पर्वत सलिल सागर नदी में व्याप्त शिव परमेश्वरा। पर्वत सलिल सागर नदी में व्याप्त शिव परमेश्वरा। सृष्टि ने गिनसे भव्यता, दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है। सृष्टि ने गिनसे भव्यता, दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सो है अंबिका। दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सो है अंबिका। दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, कैलाश देवता।
पति महादेव की जय। चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम। डिवोटी सीताराम नमस्ते, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, सस्त्री अकाल, स्वागतम, ओम साई राम, जय गुरुदत्ता, अ प्लेजेंट गुड इवनिंग। वेलकम टू आवर 40th एडिशन ऑफ द प्रोग्राम शिवोहम, यूनिवर्सल हीलिंग थ्रू वननेस। एज वी सिट अपराइट दिस इवनिंग, वी टेक अ डीप ब्रेथ, वी से सो एज वी ब्रीथ इन, हम एज वी एक्सहेल, as we chant the following opening mantras now to begin our program this evening, our satsang. Chidananda Rupaha Shivoham Shivoham. Hari Om. Shri Ganeshaye Namaha. Shri Saraswatye Namaha. श्री गुरु चरण कमले भ्यो नमः। गुरुर् ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णु गुरुर्देवो महेश्वर
गुरुर साक्षात परम ब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। या देवी सर्वभूतेषु मातृरूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः। कर्पूरगौरं करुणावतारं संसारसारं भुजगेन्द्रहारं सदा वसन्तं हृदयारविन्दे भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि। ॐ अतुलित बलदानं हेम शैलाभदेहं धनुजवन कृशानुज्ञानिनामग्रगण्यं सकलगुणनिधानं वानराणामधीशं रघुपतिप्रियभक्तं वातजातं नमामि। ॐ वसुदेवसुतं देवं कंसचानूर्मर्दनं देवकी परमानन्दं कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं। यदा यदा हि धर्मस्य ग्लानिर्भवति भारत अभ्युत्थानमस धर्मस्य तदात्मानं सृजाम्यहं। परित्राणाय साधूनं विनाशाय च दोष्कृतं धर्मसंस्थार्पणाथाय शंभवामि युगे युगे। प्रेम से बोलवा कि वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। My dear brothers and sisters, as we do customary each session of Shivoham, we go to the pages of Sri Ramcharitamanas, chapter 1, entitled Bal Kand, this beautiful shloka called Mangala Charana, glorifying Bhagavan Sri Ganesha, Mother Vani, the goddess of speech, Mother Saraswati, the goddess of knowledge, the sage Valmiki, and of course, Vinayaka, remove of all obstacles, Goswami Tulsidas Ji ne kaha.
वर्णानाम् अर्थसंघानाम् रसानाम् छन्दसामपि मंगलानाम् च कर्तारो वन्दे वाणी विनायकौ भवानी शंकरो वन्दे श्रद्धा विश्वास रूपिणाम् याभ्यां विना न पश्यन्ति सिद्धाः स्वान्तस्तमीश्वरं वन्दे बोधमयं नित्यं वन्दे बोधमयं नित्यं गुरुं शंकररूपिणौ यामाश्रितो हि वक्रोऽपि चन्द्रः सर्वत वन्दते सीताराम गुण ग्राम पुण्या आरण्य विवाहिनौ वंदे विशुद्ध विज्ञानौ कवीश्वर कपीश्वरः। प्रेम से बोलो भगवान रामचंद्र की जय।
टुनाइट डिवोटीज वी ग्लोरीफाई प्रथम पूज्य गणराया गजानन स्वामी। प्रेम से बोलो गजानन स्वामी की Jay, this beautiful bhajan tonight means, O Lord Gajanana, Thou art like the one whom all worship and pray. O Mighty One, Thou art the King of the Divine Forces. Hey Gajanana, I worship day and night that elephant-faced Lord Ganesha, who is like the sun to the lotus face of Mother Parvati. Tonight we glorify Him after celebrating Sri Ganesh Utsav for the past 11 nights. Tonight we sing and we glorify. Prem se bolo Gajanana Swami ki Jay.
Gajanana, Gajanana, bolo. Gajanana, Gajanana. Pratham pujan ganaraya. Pratham pujan ganaraya. Pratham pujan ganaraya. प्रथम पूजन गणराया गजानना प्रथम प्रार्थना श्री गणराय प्रथम प्रार्थना श्री गणराय प्रथम प्रार्थना श्री गणराय प्रथम प्रार्थना श्री गणराय लंबोधरा गणराय लंबोधरा गणराय लंबोधरा गणराय लंबोधरा गणराय
बोलो
गजानना गजानना
हरि बोल
गजानना गजानना प्रथम पूजन गणराय प्रथम पूजन गणराय प्रथम पूजन गणराय प्रथम पूजन गणराय गजानना गजानना प्रथम प्रार्थना श्री गणराय प्रथम प्रार्थना श्री गणराय प्रथम प्रार्थना श्री गणराय प्रथम प्रार्थना श्री गणराय लंबोधरा गणराय लंबोधरा गणराय लंबोधरा गणराय लंबोधरा गणराय गजानना गजानना प्रथम पूजन गणराय गजानना गजानना
प्रेम से बोलो गजानन स्वामी की जय ओम गम गणपतये नमः डिवोटीज लेट अस नाउ सिट अपराइट विथ आवर बैक्स अपराइट एंड स्ट्रेट आवर हेड्स जेंटली बाउड आवर आईज जेंटली ओपन इज लुकिंग एट द टिप ऑफ आवर नोजेस Let us chant 21 recitations of the Gayatri Mantra. Shri Gayatri Mata, if you can bring an image of her into the center of your forehead or in your minds, fine. If not, look at the Murti of Shirdi Baba or any one of the Devis or Devtas, even Ganesh Baba. In your minds now, we chant 21 recitations of the Gayatri Mata. Prem se bolo Shri Gayatri Mata Maharani ki jai. ओम भूर भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं
भर्गो देवस्या धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्या धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्या धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्या धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्या धीमहि यो यो नः प्रचोदयात्। प्रेम से बोलो श्री गायत्री माता महारानी की जय। माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, टुनाइट वी नाउ एज कस्टमर वी गो टू द फीट ऑफ आवर गुरुज। व्हेवर गुरुज आर वी सीक देयर ब्लेसिंग्स। टुनाइट आई सीक द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ माय गुरुज, माय फर्स्ट गुरुज, मातृदेव भव, पितृदेव भव, माय मदर एंड फादर, my pitaji pandit shri pandit tulsi pasaji who is on with us tonight, and my mother miss grace pasaji srimati, thank you very much for joining us, and we seek your blessings tonight. Pandit Keshav and I here with you all devotees. Wherever your gurus are tonight, I ask you to seek their blessings. Those of you who are very fortunate to have your parents with you enjoying shivoham tonight, please seek their blessings as well. I bow to all of the gurus tonight. We say matrudeva bhava, pitrudeva bhava, acharya deva bhava, Atithir Deva Bhava, rever your mother and father, preceptor, as guests, as God. Tonight, I want to dedicate this bhajan not only to all of the gurus, but to a very dear friend of mine, because whenever we meet in satsang, he always asks me, Panaji, please, can you sing this bhajan for me because of its meaning? To Bhai Suraj Dev Mangru of Pinal, Jokan Trace in Pinal, Bhaya, we dedicate this bhajan to you as well. The meaning of this bhajan, there is no need to take another form of protection when Sri Ram dwells in our hearts. Some ask for gold, some ask for silver, and others ask for the impossible. Some distribute gifts of various kinds without any attachments, and some talk about their charity. Devotees, but those who give their hearts to the Lord are the greatest donors, aren't we all? Sit at home. Some sit at home and meditate, some pray in the temples. Some take bath in holy rivers such as the Ganga and the Yamuna. Devotees, others go to great places of pilgrimage like Kashi to pray, but whoever takes care of their parents, as taught by Sri Ram, has done the greatest act in this world, and there's no need to take baths on any of these or to go to any of these pilgrimages. Tonight, I ask all of you, please seek the image of the feet of your parents into your minds. Prem se bolo Shri Guru Maharaj ki jai. And for those of you who have not seen the posting that I did today, tonight's katha, tonight's discourse, tonight's 40th episode of Shivoham, I will be doing all Mukesh bhajans only. The late playback singer, Sri Mukesh Chandra Maturji, starting off tonight with our Guru Bhajan. We sing Prem Se Bolo Shri Guru Maharaj Ki. I hope you all enjoy. Sing along with me. Come on.
Twamev Mata Cha Pita Twamev Twamev Bandhus Cha Sakha Twameva Twameva Vidya Dravinam Twameva Twameva Sarvam Mam Deva Deva Jinke Hirde Shri Ram Basi
Sorry about that, just getting the rhythm going here. I do apologize. We'll be right with you. Thank you.
नलियो नलियो जिन के हृदय श्री राम बसे, और उनको नाम नलियो नलियो जिन के हृदय श्री राम। कोई मांगे कंचन सिखाया, कोई मांग रहा प्रभु से माया, कोई पुण्य करे कोई दान करे, कोई दान करो बखान करे, जिन कन्या धन को दान दियो, जिन कन्या धन को दान दियो, उन और उनको दान दियो न दियो जिन के हृदय श्री राम बसे, और उनको नाम न लियो न लियो जिन के हृदय श्री राम।
Sing along with me devotees, you all know this bhajan very well.
कोई घर में बैठा नमन करे, कोई हरि मंदिर में भजन करे, कोई घर में बैठा नमन करे, कोई हरि मंदिर में भजन करे, कोई गंगा जमुना स्नान करे, कोई काशी जाके ध्यान धरे, जिन माट पिता की सेवा की, जिन मात पिता की सेवा की, उन तीर्थ स्नान कियो न कियो जिन के हृदय श्री राम बसे, और उनको नाम न लियो न लियो जिन के हृदय श्री राम।
प्रेम से बोलो श्री गुरु महाराज, श्री मातृदेव भव पितृदेव भव की जय। Devotees, assisting me tonight is my youngest son, I call him the very multi-talented, fast fingers on the keyboard and on his cell phone, Pandit Keshav Prasad. Come son. And he's doing his very best to keep up here with the timing. Say hi to Sitaram to everybody, son. This is Keshav ji, Sitaram son.
Sitaram.
Okay, good. Thank you, son. Doing a good job indeed. Tonight, devotees, let's take a minute as we do to call our friends and relatives and share the invitation with them. Nah? Just as you would if you were having a puja at home, so that they too can share in the devotion with us, and let us lift the collective spiritual healing vibrations all across this planet. All across this planet. From your Facebook browsers, those of you on Facebook Live, simply click on share and just post to your profile. Those of you on the other broadcast, please call a friend, send them a WhatsApp message or text message, say, hey, Shivoham is on the air. Please join in this virtual Yakshala. This virtual Yakshala that exists anywhere the internet, you have access to the internet. We are so very fortunate and so very blessed tonight to be in each other's company. Again, it's a virtual collaborative satsang, and we shall all participate tonight by clapping, singing, chanting, playing our musical instruments or dholaks, tablas, or mirdangas, or nals, basri, whatever, keyboards, whatever, harmoniums, whatever instruments you have. But most importantly, your hands to clap and your beautiful voices to sing, and sing with love from your hearts. Let us begin tonight by chanting, glorifying the 40 glorious verses of Sri Hanuman Chalisa. Incidentally, today is also our 40th edition, so 40 Chalisa. Na? Prem se bolo pavana putra Hanuman ki jai. Devotees, let us sing and glorify him.
Shri श्री गुरु चरण सरोज रजो निज मन मुकुर सुधार वरनो रघुबर विमल जसु जो दायक फल चारी बुद्धिहीन तनु जानिके सुमिरो पवन कुमार बल बुद्धि विद्या देहु मोहि अरहु कलेश विकार जय हनुमान ज्ञान गुण सागर जय कपीश तिहु लोक उजागर राम दूत बल धामा अंजनी पुत्र पवन सुत नामा महावीर विक्रम बजरंगी कुमित निवार सुमति के संगी कंचन वरन विराज सुवेशा कानन कुंडल कुंचित केशा आठ वज्र और ध्वजा विराजे कांडे मूंज जनेऊ साजे शंकर सुवर्ण केसरी नंदन तेज प्रताप महाजग वंदन विद्यावान गुणीयति चातुर राम काज करिवे को आतुर प्रभु चरित्र सुनिवे को रसिया राम लखन सीता मन बसिया सूक्ष्म रूप धरि सियहि दिखावा विकट रूप धरि लंक जरावा भीम रूप धरि असुर संहारे रामचंद्र के काज सवारे लाए संजीवन लखन जियाए श्री रघुवीर हर शियुर लाए रघुपति कीनी बहुत बराई तुम मम प्रिय भरत ही सम भाई सहस्र बदन तुम्हरो यश गावे अस कही श्रीपति कंठ लगावे सनकाटिक ब्रह्मादि मुनीसा नारद शारद सहित यही सा जम कुबेर दिक पाल जहाते कवि कोविद कही सखई कहाते तुम उपकार सुग्रीव ही कीन्हा राम मिलाए राजपद दीन्हा तुमरो मंत्र विभीषण माना लंकेश्वर भय सब जग जाना युग सहस्त्र योजन पर भानु लीलुता ही मधुर फल जानु प्रभु मुद्रिका मिली मुख माही जल ढिलांधि गए अचरज नाही दुर्गम काज जगत के जेते सुभमय अनुग्रह तुम्हारे देते राम द्वारे तुम रखवारे होत नया क्या बिनु पैसारे सब सुख लहे तुम्हारी शरणा तुम रक्षक का हो को डरना आपन तेज संहारो आपे तीन हु लोक हाथ ते कापे भूत पिशाच निकट नहीं आवे महावीर जब नाम सुनावे नासे रोग हरे सब पीरा जपत निरंतर हनुमत वीर ओ संकट ते हनुमान चुरावे मन क्रम वचन ध्यान जो लावे सब पर राम तपस्वी राजा तिनके काज सकल तुम साजा और मनोरथ जो कोई लावे सोई अमित जीवन भल भावे चारो जुग पर ताप तुम्हारा है पर सेध जगत उजियारा साधु संत के तुम रखवारे असुर निकंदन राम दुलारे अष्ट सिद्धि नव निधि के दाता असवर दीन जानकी माता राम रसायन तुम्हारे पासा, तुम्हारे भजन राम को पावे, जन्म जन्म के दुख बिसरावे, अंत काल रघुबर पुर जाई, जहाँ जन्म हरि भक्त का। ओ और देवता चितना धरही, हनुमत से ही सर्व सुख करही, संकट कटे मिटे सब पीरा, जो सुमिरे हनुमत बलबीरा। जय 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 हनुमान गोसाई, कृपा करहु गुरुदेव की नाई। ओ जो शत पार पात कर कोई, छूते ही बंधी महा सुख होई। जो यहाँ पर है हनुमान चालीसा, होए सिद्धि साखी गौरीसा, तुलसीदास सदा हरि चेरा, की जय नाथ हृदय महादेरा। पवन तनय संकट हरनं, मंगल मूरति रूप, राम लखन सीता सहित, हृदय बसहु सुर भूप। ओ पवन सुत हनुमान की जय, बोलो भाई सब संतन की जय, सियापति राम चंद्र की जय। राम सिया राम, सिया राम जय जय राम, राम सिया राम, सिया राम जय जय राम, राम सिया राम, सिया राम जय जय राम, राम सिया राम, सिया राम जय जय राम।
प्रेम से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय, पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय, बजरंग बली जय सिया राम। चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम। यूनिवर्सल हीलिंग थ्रू वननेस, आवर 40th एपिसोड, अ माइलस्टोन इंडीड। डिवोटीज, वी हैव ऑल कम अ वेरी लॉन्ग वे। टुनाइट आई वांट टू से वेलकम टू द वर्चुअल ऑडियंस हियर टुनाइट, दोज ऑफ यू ऑन फेसबुक लाइव, दोज ऑफ यू ऑन यूट्यूब लाइव, एंड ऑफ कोर्स दोज ऑफ यू ऑन स्वर्ग HD, हेमा राम नारायण, श्यामा राम नारायण एंड अदर्स। थैंक यू सो मच for giving us this opportunity to broadcast over the airwaves of Swarg HD. And of course to Akashvani 106.5 FM, the airwaves of Trinidad, DJ Mamu, Kavita Ram Charterji, thank you all so much again for your continued support and your continued effort to broadcast this program all across the internet. And of course, my brother Pandit Satyanand Maharaji, I believe we are simulcasting tonight on Bhakti TV on Tigo. Please show your support for all these beautiful radio and TV broadcasters. Tonight we are blessed again. I say to you, mothers, fathers, mothers and fathers, gurus, revered pundits, some of you on tonight, uncles and aunties, nieces and nephews, cousins, brothers and sisters, friends and relatives, children, blessed are we to be amongst each other again in this virtual satsang, this virtual collaborative satsang. We give praise and thanks tonight to that Bhagavan, that majestic Lord who lives upon Mount Kailash, Bholenath. Purify our minds, our bodies and souls, O Lord Shiva, and heal this planet from all the negativities that are affecting us today. Tonight we offer this prayer to Bhagavan Shiva Shankar for all those who are in the hospitals, all those who are suffering or recovering from COVID-19, the pandemic, or those who have lost loved ones because of COVID. Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukamiva Bandhanam Mrityurmokshe Yama Amrutat Chidanandarupah Shivoham Shivoham. Prem se bolo Mahapati Mahadev ki jai. My dear friends, as tonight we celebrate our 40th edition, I am humbled to present to you a collection of bhajans and katha. These bhajans were sung and recorded by the Bollywood playback singer, the legendary, the late Sri Mukesh Chandra Mathurji. They have been meticulously selected for you tonight and applied to this katha to reinforce the spiritual and the philosophical content of tonight's very important discourse. I trust that you will feel the energy, the love, the devotions and the positive vibrations as we offer these bhajans onto the lotus feet of our Bhagwan. Tonight, the Murti of Shirdi Sai Baba is with us
as we pay obeisances and we pay tribute to him as well. This first bhajan tonight, as we open our katha, we begin our katha, the bhajan tells us, meditate upon that name of God, Prabhu Ka Naam. For in doing so, the troubles of our lives will be quickly removed. Repeat the mantra of Rama and Krishna. Life is a shelter for one night. What are yours and what is mine? If we fail to realize this truth, devotees, then our eyes will always weep. When the cage is open, the bird flies away to freedom and happiness. The soul is like a bird and the body is like its cage. Think seriously of these facts of life. If you wish to have peace of mind, the bhajan tells us, and happiness, chant the name of Rama and Krishna. As we sing tonight, our opening bhajan, Prabhu Ka Naam Japo Man Mere. The voice again of the late playback singer, Mukesh Chandramathura. Go ahead, sir.
Prabhu Ka Naam Japo Man Mere. Sing, Prabhu Ka Naam Japo Man Mere. Prabhu Ka Naam Japo Man Mere. Prabhu Ka Naam Japo Man Mere. Dur Kare Vahi Sankat Tere. Dur Kare Vahi Sankat Tere. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Prabhu Ka Naam, Prabhu Ka Naam, Prabhu Ka Naam, Japo Man Mere.
Sing with me, devotees. Savi Didi and Sharon Didi and Sona Didi, you all are posting all the beautiful lyrics on for all of the devotees on Facebook Live to sing along with us. Thank you, may God bless you and all of you sharing the lyrics tonight. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Koti, koti, dhanyavad. Bhajan continues.
Jeevan rain basera hai, kya tera, kya mera hai ye. Jeevan rain basera hai, kya tera, kya mera hai. Kyun naino se neer jhare re, dur kare vahi sankat tere. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Sing,
Prabhu Ka Naam, Prabhu Ka Naam, Prabhu Ka Naam, Japo Man Mere. Pinjra Jab खुल जाता है, पंछी कब रुख पाता है ये. पिंजरा जब खुल जाता है, पंछी कब रुख पाता है. तू इसका अब सोच करे रे, दूर करे वही संकट तेरे. हरे राम, राम राम, हरे हरे. हरे कृष्णा, कृष्णा कृष्णा, हरे हरे. प्रभु का नाम, प्रभु का नाम, प्रभु का नाम, जपो मन मेरे.
प्रेम से बोलो भगवान रामचंद्र की जय. Devotees, type into your chat windows tonight, Jai Shri Ram. Those of you on Facebook Live, Jai Shri Ram. If you're enjoying the bhajans tonight, the selection I have chosen for you, gems of Mukesh, beautiful bhajans of Mukesh. I will share some more information about these bhajans in a little bit. Tonight
Of course, as you've heard before, Chalis Shivoham, Chalis number 40. Thank you so much for tuning in. Again, it's a blessing to be united week after week with you, bi-weekly, in prayer, to collectively chant the beautiful glories of the Lord in uplifting devotion, purifying the atmosphere with your divine love and positive vibrations. Tonight, of course, a quick reminder that we will be performing Aarti at the end of the program. Aarti tonight to Hanuman Baba. So please prepare your diya, your thalis, your flowers and so forth. And children, if you're going to light the diya, please have an adult supervise you. You must have adult supervision, okay? Tonight I'll be quoting again from the Puranas, the Bhagavad Gita, Sri Ramcharitamanas and other texts, as well as from the lips of Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba. I am absolutely sure that we are all fully energized and beaming with positivity, positive vibrations, after a wonderful 11-day period of Sri Ganesh Utsav. Not so? Worshipping Ganapati Baba and offering all of the prasadam, all of the laddus, and so many of you displayed on social media beautiful pictures of laddus and modaks and so forth. Wonderful indeed. Encased with infinite love for the son of Mother Parvati and Lord Ganesha. Prem Sibula Gajanan Swami Ki Jai. Some quick facts, devotees, before we begin our katha tonight about Ganapati's worship. And in all major scriptural works composed by many, many great poets and writers, we always begin our satsangs, you know, Shivoham especially, with the Mangalacharana. This wonderful prayer calling to the goddess of speech, Madhavani, goddess Saraswati, the mother of knowledge, and of course, Vinayaka, Vande Vani Vinayakau, the originators of sound. You see, we pray to the originators of sound first so that we can sing. We can chant, we can glorify, we can play our musical instruments even. We have the knowledge to recite from the scriptures. In the Ramayana Sumiran, you all know the Ramayana Sumiran very well. How does the Ramayana Sumiran go?
Jo Sumirat Siddhi Hoy.
What's the next line?
Gananayak Karivar Padana.
Prem Sibula Gajanan Swami Ki Jai. May Lord Ganesha, that leader of Shivji's entourage, whose very thought ensures success, who carries on his shoulders the head of a beautiful elephant, who is the repository of wisdom and abode of blessed qualities, shower his grace upon us. That's what that prayer, that beautiful Sumiran, says to us. There's another beautiful shloka I will chant for you tonight, Ganeshji. You all know it very well. You can sing along with me now.
Gajananam Bhutaganadi Sevitam Kapitta Jambo Palachara Bhakshitam Umasutam Shokavinashkaranam Namami Vigneshwar Pad Pankajam Namami Vigneshwar Par Pankajam.
I salute to you, Shri Gajanan, who is served by the celestial attendants and others, who eats the core of wood apple and rose apple fruits, who is the son of Devi Uma and the cause of destruction of sorrows. I prostrate at the lotus feet of the God who removes all obstacles. Let me repeat that last line for you. I prostrate at the lotus feet of that God, that Devta, who removes all obstacles. Devotees, tonight we speak of the incessant and the supreme consciousness. This discourse was given by Baba, Swami Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba, to devotees in Bangalore in 1959 at an Akhanda Bhajan. What is Akhanda Bhajan? Akhanda Bhajan means 24 hours of uninterrupted bhajans without any gap, without any stopping. Continuous devotional singing. I am sure most of you on this broadcast, or if not all of you, have attended, have had an opportunity to be part or participate at some point in one of these Akhanda Bhajans. You see, Swami's birthday is coming up. Baba's birthday is on the 23rd of November. And usually 1 week prior to that, there on a Saturday, there's an Akhanda Bhajan that goes for 24 hours. Devotees, make some time. You don't have to stay for the 24 hours. If you can, great. But spend some time in this setting of Akhanda Bhajan and witness and experience the positivity and the uninterrupted chanting of bhajans for 24 consecutive hours. It's an absolute amazing and most powerful scenario. Please, if depending again on COVID, with the status of COVID-19, make an effort to attend, okay? You all have tasted the sweetness and the nature of the Lord for 24 hours, Swami is telling us, as a continuous devotional singing. You see, devotees, God has many aspects. And when you conduct bhajans, we try to satisfy all who take part by reminding them of the manifold manifestations of the Lord. Not simply Rama or Krishna or Sai Ram. No, no. Bhajans must go on from birth to death. Swami tells us, bhajans must go on from birth to death. This contemplation of the source and the goal of things. The procession to the cremation ground. I want you to listen to this point very carefully now. The procession to the cremation ground or the crematorium starts immediately at birth, right? Are you with me now? And the beating of the heart is that drumbeat for the march towards that place of cremation or burial. Some may take a longer route to get there. Some reach very quickly. But all, make no mistake, every single one of us is on the way. Therefore, bhajans have to start at a childhood stage. Get them involved at an early stage. Don't wait for it to get too late. And it has to continue on through their lifespan. It must be the constant companion of a person, their solace and their strength. Do not postpone it to old age, devotees, for it is an essential food for the mind. You know, Bhagavad Gita tells us, Bhagavan Sri Krishna, he says, प्रेम से बोलो श्री बांके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय अंत काले चमामेवा स्मरण मुक्त्वा कलेवरम यः प्रयाति सामद्भावम् याति नास्यत्र संशयः प्रेम से बोलो बांके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय Bhagavan Sri Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, he says, those, O Arjuna, those who relinquish the body while remembering my name, antakale cha mamiva, at the moment of death, smaran muktva kalevaram, will come to me ya prayati sa madbhavam. There's certainly no doubt about this. Yati nas yatra sanshaya. Devotees, this next bhajan, again, sung by the late great singer Mukesh Chandramaturji. It means you have spent your nights sleeping and the days eating, O man. Indeed, you have wasted your treasured gem of this human birth. You see, constant repetition of the bhajans and slokas and so forth. You appear to be engaged in sumiran, but no words can come out of your mouth. Close the doors to the external world and instead open the inner doors. Look inside. You have shown by using your mala that you are meditating, but your mind is absorbed elsewhere. The bhajan is very powerful. It says, leave off this hypocritical way of worship and begin to give undivided attention to the Lord. Yes, in moments of sorrow, the bhajan tells us, in moments of sorrow, everyone remembers God. We blame God all the time, don't we? Oh God, if I had known. Oh God, why did I hit my foot? Oh God, why did I bounce the car? Right? But in the happier spells, no one remembers him. The poet reminds us that in happy moments we remember him, then there will be no sad moments, devotees, for us. This poet Kabir Das, who composed this bhajan, Sur Das and many others have told this very, very message, but no one ever listens, devotees. We sing this beautiful bhajan tonight. Go ahead, son. Prem se bolo, aake Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki, the voice of Mukesh.
तूने रात गवाई सोए के दिवस गवाया काए के हीरा जन्म अमोल ठा कौड़ी पटले जा तूने रात गवाई सोए के दिवस गवाया आए के हीरा जन्म अमोल था कौड़ी बदले जा तूने रात गवाई सोए के सुमिरन लगन लगाए के मुख से कछु ना बोल रे बाहर के पत बंद कर ले अंदर के पत खोल रे माला फेरत जो हुआ गया न मन का फेर रे गया ना मन का फेर रे हाथ में हाथ का मन का छोड़ दे हाथ का मन का छोड़ दे मन का मन का दे तूने रात गवाई सोए के दिवस गवाया खाए के तेरा जन्म अमोल था कौड़ी बदले जा तूने रात गवाई सोए के दुख में सुमिरन सब करे सुख में करे न कोई रे जो सुख में सुमिरन करे तो दुख काहे को रे सुख में सुमिरन ना किया दुख में करता याद रे दुख में करता याद रे कहे कबीर सुदास की कहे कबीर सुदास की कौन सुने फरियाद तूने रात गवाई सोए के दिवस गवाया खाए के हीरा जन्म अमोल था कौड़ी बदले जा तूने रात गवाई सोए के
प्रेम से बोलो भगवान रामचंद्र की जय टाइप इनटू योर चैट विंडोज अगेन एंड दोज ऑफ यू ऑल द अदर ब्रॉडकास्ट से इट आउट लाउड जय श्री राम दोज ऑफ यू ऑन फेसबुक लाइव टाइप इट इन जय श्री राम राधे राधे डिवोटीज यू नो आवर कथा कंटिन्यूज आई वांट टू मेक अ पॉइंट हियर देयर इज नो कंसिस्टेंसी इन बिहेवियर व्हाट डू वी मीन बाय दिस आई एम कोटिंग अगेन फ्रॉम स्वामी You have all been thrilled by these bhajans and you are glad that you got the chance to join in. But you know, this is a temporary feeling, right? This is just a temporary feeling. You who share in this glorification of the Lord will tomorrow as enthusiastically join some other gathering where maybe some falsehood or injustice or something is honored. There's no consistency in our behaviors, Baba tells us. He says, what you feel as correct and what you do are poles apart. It also tells us, if there's no faith, how can we have peace of mind and happiness, devotees? He says, people seek frantically for peace and happiness in 1,000 ways, but along 1,000 roads. There is something beyond all this objective world, some mystery that has become deeper and more mysterious with every advance of science. When one door is opened, 10 doors that were closed reveal themselves and to the surprise of scientists. So real peace, shanti, is to be got only in the depths of the spirit, in the discipline of the mind, in the faith of the one base of all seeming multiplicity. When that is secured, devotees, it is like having gold. You can have a variety of jewels made from it. It is all a matter of one's own experience and the joy of that experience. The profound exhilaration that accompanies it cannot be communicated in simple words. All hearing and singing God's name is to take you nearer and nearer, bring you closer to that experience. Jai Shri Ram. Listening, smaranam, is the medicine that you have to take internally. And singing is the balm that you apply externally. I repeat, Swami tells us, listening is the medicine that you take internally, but singing is the balm that you apply externally. Very, very powerful words indeed. Both of them are so needed. So always virtue, dharma, as well as sanctified activity, karma, are also necessary. Baba tells us karma is the very foundation of devotion to God. It is the basement in which devotion is built. Dharma is the attitude in which devotion or action is done. The truth, love, prema, and equanimity, which the mind is activated when it seeks to do certain things. We must always perform karmic actions, irregardless of the fruits, devotees. Karma has to be done in and through dharma. धर्म ही होगा कर्म ही होगा ऐसा कलयुग आएगा. Those dominated by ignorance, tamas, do karma solely for the sake of the fruits thereof, and they resort to all the subterfuges of in order to gain from it, to gain from this. For them, the end justifies the means. Those, again, dominated by the equality of calm, shivoham, serenity, sattvaguna, will do karma regardless of the fruits thereof, regardless of the fruits thereof, leaving the result to the Lord, not worrying about whether it leads to success or failure, conscience of their duties and never of their rights. As a matter of fact, there is more joy in the actual doing than in the result that it accrues. This must be our experience, devotees. The individual soul has come to this birth in order to reveal the splendor and the spark of Godhead. Not so? Every single one of us, Siyarama May Sabha Jagajani, which is the body is the wick of the lamp. Yearning for God is the ghee that feeds that flame, as we spoke about those chakras last week. Not so? You see, devotees, but like the rat that has been attracted, the mushak, the mouse, attracted by the small smelling cheap stuff inside the rat trap, it neglects all the other articles, the valuable articles of food in the granary, and falls prey to its foolishness. Yes, the message and the lesson here is, most people neglect their real sustenance and they waste their lives in pursuit of mortal riches. This next bhajan tonight explains. It says, what do I know of the sound, sura, the sound variations? All I know is to sing a song of love unto him. And talking about songs, I do not know the particulars of singing, the writer is saying. When I sing, all I can say is, Lord, my Lord, oh my Lord, and then my eyes become filled with tears of his love. Devotees, I ask you tonight, those of you on this broadcast, how many times, how many of you, when you pray, or you go, or you sing a bhajan, and you get that energy, that shakti, that feeling, that love, outpouring of love, the tears automatically flows from your eyes. Don't be sad, don't be afraid. That is your bhakti, that is your devotion. That is the power of your devotion, your connection, your one-on-one connection with God. I always ask people, you know, when was the last time you had a conversation with God? When was the last time you had a one-on-one conversation with God? Can you answer this question tonight? I want you to think about this in your minds. When was the last time you had a one-to-one conversation with God, a face-to-face conversation with God? I'm not speaking about tumeva mata chapita tumeva nofendi arati and so forth, you know. I'm speaking about the heart-to-heart conversation with God, Prabhu. By singing his glories, does that mean that God will abandon his law of divine justice to please anyone? Then why do I sing his glories? All I can say is when I ask, I am intoxicated in love and devotion with the Lord. What else do I know? The beautiful bhajan tells us tonight, let us glorify him. Prem se bolo. Baki Bindraban Bihari Lal Ki. Go ahead. Sing with me, devotees. Another beautiful bhajan done by the late Mukesh.
Sur ki gati mein kya janu? Ek bhajan karna janu. Sur ki gati mein kya janu? एक भजन करना जानू मरम भजन का भी अति गहरा मरम भजन का भी अति गहरा उसको भी मैं क्या जानूं मरम भजन का भी अति गहरा उसको भी मैं क्या जानूं प्रभु 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 करना जानूं प्रभु 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 करना जानू नैना जल भरना जानू सुर की गति में क्या जानू एक भजन करना जानू
गुण गाए गुण गाए प्रभु न्याय न छोड़े फिर क्यों तुम गुण गाते हो फिर क्यों तुम गुण गाते हो मैं बोला मैं प्रेम दीवाना मैं बोला मैं प्रेम दीवाना इतनी बातें क्या जानूं प्रभु 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 करना जानूं प्रभु 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 करना जानूं नैना जल भरना जानूं सुर की गति मैं क्या जानूं एक भजन करना जानूं सुर की गति मैं क्या जानूं
से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान राम चंद्र की जय
प्रभु 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 करना जानूं प्रभु 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 करना जानूं नैना जल भरना जानूं
प्रेम से बोलो वहां मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान राम चंद्र की जय उमापति महादेव की जय बाके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय पावरफुल पावरफुल मीनिंगफुल वेरी डीप लिरिक्स इंडीड डिवोटीज आई होप यू एंजॉयड द भजन टुनाइट इफ यू आर दोज़ ऑफ यू ऑन फेसबुक लाइव टाइप इन जय श्री राम एंड आई हैव अ गिफ्ट अ सरप्राइज फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू इन अ फ्यू मिनट्स हियर ऑन द 40th एडिशन ऑफ शिवोहम लेट अस लुक नाउ टेक अ मिनट टू एग्जामिन द वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ डिवोशन There are many discourses, many lectures, many kathas on this, but I'm going to try to be very, very specific here as possible. We speak about the different types of devotion now. You know, Baba tells us you should see and wonder at the eternal in all this temporariness. So this earth, this this mortal plane that we live in is just temporary. This drama has only two actors, the insentient and the supreme consciousness. Who plays a million different roles. Just as a violinist plays 10 musical tunes on one song and can play hundreds of tunes on the four strings, the insentient and supreme consciousness together plays all these roles. Out of a mere 26 letters of the alphabet, all the words in the dictionary are formed and millions, if not billions of books get written, read and understood. Not so? Very powerful, 26 letters. But you should see through this drama and discover who the director is. Who is that director? None other than Bhagwan, devotees. You know, this can be done through devotion based on desireless action. Selfless service to mankind is service to Bhagwan. Remember this, eh? Swami tells us this. Devotees, devotion of this various types according to the purificatory acts of the devotee, the state of the mind and the state of stage of development. There is the peaceful devotion of Bhishma, if you look at Bhishma, the parental devotion of Yashoda, the sweet loving devotion of Gauranga and Meera, and the deep attachment of the cowherd maids to Bhagwan, who? Bhagwan Shri Krishna. Yes, of these, the devoted servant attitude, which grows out of peaceful devotion, is the easiest and the best for the majority of aspirants at this time. It means total surrender. Total surrender. Are you prepared to surrender totally to Bhagwan. This is the mode that we go before our altar devotees, when we go before a murti. Total surrender to God. We prostrate, dandavat kare, ashtanga dandavat, all the way down to the ground. Chin, eight tips of the body hits the ground, ashtanga dandavat. Devotees, Devotion has to be developed by several means, indeed by all means. And this tonight what we are doing in Satsang, Satya Samagama Harikatha Tulasi Durlabadoi Sutadara or Lakshmi Papike Bihoi, Goswami Tulsidashi tells us in Ramayana. It is because of our past good deeds or past karma that we are blessed indeed to be in the company of each other, beautiful souls like you all, seated in Satsang. You know, the mind and the intellect have to be trained and controlled, and that is the aim. Isn't it so? Baba tells us, they can take you as far as the qualified dualism. Later, non-dualistic experience depends on His grace and merging in the absolute in His bare hands. The chief means are hearing, again the nine forms of devotion, hearing, singing, remembering the Lord's names, prostration, salutation, servitude, friendship, and of course self-offering. Remember Shabari Katha from Sri Ramcharitamanas, when Lord Rama discussed the nine forms of devotion with Shabari Ma? Devotee's friendship is placed just before the offering of the self, because between friends there is no fear, no doubt, no disbelief, and no hesitation. Isn't this so? It is a fact. You see, we kind of switch gears for a quick second on. Look at the mission that the Lord comes onto this earth, whether he's Lord Ganesha, Lord Rama, Lord Krishna, Hanuman Baba, Lord Vishnu. You see, it is clear to see the path of spiritual progress of humanity, that the avatar, the divine incarnation, has come. The restlessness in which man is immersed has to be curbed. I repeat, the restlessness which you and I have been immersed in has to be curbed. That is why what is meant by saving all of the good individual beings from the tentacles of grief and caused by want of knowledge and the relative unimportance of worldly things. We go after things that are valueless. They seem valuable, they're valueless. You cannot take them with you when you are leaving this mortal plane. Devotees, all individual souls must get peace and happiness, and that is the mission on which the Lord comes again and again on this earth. Paritranaya sadhunam vinashaya cha duskitam dharma sansthapanathaya shambhavami yuge yuge. Devotees, the Bhagwan, the avatar, selects a place full of holiness and divinity and takes on the human form so that you and I may meet him and talk, understand and appreciate, listen and follow, experience and benefit. The tragedy is that when Godhead is invisible, formless, you concretize it as you know, as we always do this, we concretize it in our minds like and pray to it to get consolation and strength out of it. But when it is before you, consecrated in human form, you doubt it and discuss it and deny. I'll give you a good example. Baba gives us a good example here. He says, people fall before the stone snake, you know, the murti of the cobra, and they pour milk and perform puja and all of that, wash the snake lovingly with prasad and holy waters and whatnot. But if that snake were to materialize into an actual cobra, what happens? They flee in fear, not so? But a true devotee has no fear and no disbelief. Devotees, tonight, this next bhajan, again, sung by the late Mukesh. The meaning of the bhajan, please respond to my call, O Bhagavan Shri Krishna. Why are you silent and why are you hiding from me, O Lord of Dwarka? Alleviate my suffering, for I understand. I am under your shelter, hey Bhagavan. Protect me. I have heard that you are the remover of all pains and the hope of helplessness. If I would have come to your door and quenched my burning desire for you by washing your feet with my tears, O Lord, do not feign ignorance. I plead, do not delay, Bhagwan. Whoever seeks your refuge, O Shri Krishna, is never disappointed, and you rid them of all the sorrows. In fact, grasp their hands so quickly and take them across this ocean of mundane existence. O Basuriwala, whom shall turn to the Lord if he will not listen to my woes, and where else shall I seek protection? If I ran away at your door, O Master, I have been knocking at your doors for so long. Please do not delay any further. Prem se bolo baake Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai.
Dukh haro Dwarika Nath Sharan mein tehi. Dukh haro द्वारिकानाथ शरण मैं तेरी. दुख हरो द्वारिकानाथ शरण मैं तेरी. तुम कहाँ छुपे भगवान, करो मत देरी.
दुख हरो द्वारका नाथ शरण मैं तेरी,
दुख हरो द्वारका नाथ शरण मैं तेरी,
दुख हरो द्वारका नाथ शरण मैं तेरी।
यही सुना है दीन बंधु तुम सबका दुख हर लेते,
जो निराशा है उनके झोली आशा से भर देते।
अगर सुदामा होता मैं तो गौर द्वारे का आता,
पाओ आंसू से धोकर मैं मन का आग बजाता।
तुम बनो नहीं अनजान सुनो भगवान करो मत तेही,
दुख हरो द्वारका नाथ शरण मैं तेही,
दुख हरो द्वारका नाथ शरण मैं तेही,
दुख हरो द्वारका नाथ शरण मैं तेही।
जो भी शरण तुम्हारी आता उसको धीर बनाते,
नहीं दुबाने देते दाता नैया पार लगाते।
तुम न सुनोगे तो किसको मैं अपने व्यात सुनाऊं,
द्वार तुम्हारा छोकर के भगवन कहां मैं जाऊं।
प्रभु कब से रहा आप पुकार करो भगवान करो मत तेही,
दुख हरो द्वारका नाथ शरण मैं 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 तेही, दुख हरो द्वारका नाथ शरण मैं तेरी।
प्रेम से बोलो बाके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। Devotees, beautiful lyrics indeed. Tonight, I want to touch on a very important point, you know. Many of you, many of us, we have chosen this spiritual path upon which to tread. Bhagwan tells us in Katha, feel no shame in walking on this right path. Prahalad, you know, was shivering at the Narsimha, the man, half lion form, when it appeared in front of him, of that pillar. When the Lord asked him why, he replied, it was not due to fear at the form of God. All he said, all forms are his, are always lovely as they are divine. It was due to fear that the form might soon disappear and he might lose the splendid vision of the Lord. Prahalad's father Hiranyakashipu was so full of passion that he saw the terrible Narsimha form, but Prahalad did not see it so. To him, the Lord appeared beautiful and full of grace. He was saturated with devotion, devotees. You must dive deep into the sea in order to get the pearls, those pearls of devotion we'll speak about later. What good is it to dabble among the waves near the shore and swear that the sea has no pearls in it, and if it all tales of its existence are false? So you must realize that the full fruit of God, of Bhagwan, you must dive deep and get immersed in God. Dive deep. Half-heartedness, hesitation, doubt, cynicism, listening to tales are of no avail whatsoever. Concentrated, complete faith in Bhagwan, that alone can bring victory. Devotees, this is true to any worldly activity, not so? Isn't it not? How much more true must it be, therefore, in the spiritual field? Develop faith in yourselves, Swami tells us, so that you can stand like a rock braving the rushing waters of the flood waters without negation. That faith will make you forget the changing circumstances of the outer world. Ramdas, when he was put in jail, thanked Rama for the great blessing, for he felt that he could now carry on his repetition of the name of God, Ramnam, undisturbed by the world, which was mercifully shut off by the high prison walls. Devotees, Bhagwan Shri Krishna, in this next bhajan now, Yashodama is looking for him. And where is he? He is stealing makhan chori, the dahi, the butter, from the pots, from the matkor, so to speak, that are hanging on the ropes of these huts in Mathura and Vrindavan. Devotees, the bhajan tells us tonight, that makhan, that dahi symbolizes, represents the 9 negative qualities that we spoke about. And Mata Yashoda with that stick is going to break through Bhagavan Shri Krishna, breaking those pots. In other words, he's destroying the negative qualities from us, so that we may become better people. Tonight the bhajan tells us, Prem se bolo baake Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. Another beautiful rendition by the late Padmashri Dadaji Mukesh Chandra Mathur.
Maya Mori, Maya Mori. सुनत मैं आकर खाए झूठा दोष लगायो ओ मैया मोरी मैं नहीं माखन खायो.
Sing with me devotees. बाके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की.
मैया मोरी ओ सुनत मैं आकर खाए झूठा दोष लगायो ओ कृष्णा मोरी मैं नहीं माखन खायो ओ यशोदा मैया मैं नहीं माखन खायो. यमुना के तट पर ग्वाल बाल संग हर चहर में खेला ओ गई अचरावत बंसी बजावत भई सांझ की बेला भूख लगी तो दौरत भूख लगी दौरत सीधा मैं घर आयो ओ मैया मोरी मैं नहीं माखन खायो ओ यशोदा मोरी मैं नहीं माखन खायो. ना कोई मैंने मत की पूरी ना के नींद की चोरी ओ जान लिए क्यों मुझको झूठा तूने मैया मोरी अपने अंग को कैसे समझा अपने अंग को कैसे समझा तूने आज पराई ओ मैया मोरी मैं नहीं माखन खायो ओ यशोदा मैया मैं नहीं माखन खायो. मैया मोरी ओ मैं तो बाबा
यशोदा माँ के लिए बोलते हैं,
मैं तो बाबा नंद के लाल, मैं तो बाबा नंद के लाल, काहे छोर कहाँ हूँ, ओ मैं तो बाबा नंद के लाला, काहे छोर कहाँ हूँ, ओ अपने घर में कौन कमी जो बाहर माखन खायो, बात सुनी तो माता यशोदा, बात सुनी तो माता यशोदा, हंस कर कंठ लगायो,
फिर बोली
बात सुनी तो माता यशोदा, हंस कर कंठ लगायो, फिर बोली तू ही कृष्णा माखन कायो, और कृष्णा मोड़ी तू नहीं माखन खायो, ओ गोविंदा मोड़ी तू नहीं माखन खायो, ओ कन्हैया मोड़ी तू नहीं माखन खायो, और कृष्णा मोड़ी तू नहीं माखन खायो,
सिंग विद मी डिवोटीज,
मैया मोरी हो, मैं नहीं माखन खायो,
प्रेम से बोलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। डिवोटीज, अ ग्रेट पोएट वंस सेड, यू नो द बेस्ट वे टू फाइंड योरसेल्फ इज टू लूज योरसेल्फ इन द सर्विस ऑफ अदर्स, दैट इज एक्चुअली द वर्ड्स ऑफ Mohandas Prem Karamchand Mahatma Gandhi ji. The best way to lose yourself is to lose, to find yourself, sorry, is to lose yourself in the service of others. Swami tells us, love all, serve all, help ever, hurt never. Tonight, there's a beautiful festival that was celebrated, I believe, over the past few days, called Onam. Let me enlighten you a little bit now. Our forefathers came from parts north, right? Northern India. Our great-great-grandparents and so forth. Northern parts of India. Some maybe from central and some very few from the south. But this is a festival that is celebrated in Kerala. Emperor Bali used to rule the state of Kerala in ancient times. He used to treat all of his subjects as his own family members and provide several conveniences for their happiness and comfortable living. Do you know any rulers or anyone in authority today that does this for their citizens? He used to develop sacred feelings amongst the people and create a proper environment to foster them in order that people would tread the right path and to set an example to them. He started a ritual sacrifice, a yajna, called Viswajit. Viswajit. Several people gathered now to witness this event, this Viswajit. Emperor Bali performed a yajna on a grand scale by donating land and money to several people, and he gave away gifts, you know, to a number of people on several occasions. During the yajna, his family members were also seated on the yajna stage or the yajnashala along with him. While everyone was watching the grand spectacle, a handsome boy entered the sacrificial hall, you know, and holding a small umbrella made of palmyra leaves, you know, the palmyra leaves, right, the palm leaves. And as he was approaching the altar, Emperor Bali's daughter, Ratnamala, saw him. She was captivated by the beauty and the effulgence of this charming young boy. And immediately, devotee, she became lost in deep contemplation, thinking, how fortunate it would be if I had a child like him. The boy went straight for the altar, devotees, while everyone present in the yagshala, in this yag room, was watching him very happily. Emperor Bali welcomed him and washed his feet reverentially. This is how we welcome guests. He offered him a garland and made a nice place upon for which him to sit on an ornate chair. He then asked the young boy, Tum kaun ho, who are you? Where did you come from? Tum kahan se aaye? And for what purpose? The young boy replied, I have heard that the Emperor Bali is doing several acts of charity. I too have a desire to be fulfilled. The emperor asked, you know, well, what is it? Tell me. The boy replied, look, I don't need anything much. I will be happy if a small piece of land measuring just 3 feet is given to me in charity. Emperor Bali now wondered, what? Such a small request? I am surprised, he said, by your small request. Is that enough? You may ask for something more. The young boy replied, that would be enough, for his request was fulfilled. He covered the entire earth, devotees, with one step. He covered the sky with the second step and was waiting now to take the third step, but there was no more space left for the third step. And you all know the story very well. Emperor Bali then told the boy, dear one, you covered the entire earth with one step and the sky with the second. Now there is no space to keep the third step. Hence, please keep your foot on my head and if you wish. So saying, he bent his head before the boy, who was none other than Satyanarayana Bhagavan, Lord Vishnu himself. Under now, Lord Vishnu in the form of the Vamana avatar. The moment the Vamana avatar set his foot on the head of Emperor Bali, Bali was pushed down under the weight of him into the Nirabul Patalok. That was how he was liberated by Lord Vishnu. The people of Emperor Bali's kingdom now became very sad at these developments. They must be sad. This is the king who has been celebrated or been helping them all for all these years. And they express now their forlorn feelings. Thus, O God, our emperor is no more with us. He used to rear us like his own children. He is our protector. How can we live without him? Their helplessness and agony over the separation of their beloved king was so painful, devotees. The happy event of the Yajna now was being celebrated on a grand scale had come to an abrupt end because their king Bali now had gone to the nether world. This is an example of the saying, pleasure is an interval between two pains. Remember this statement, devotees, okay? Our Swami Baba is telling us, pleasure is an interval between two pains. Think about this. As the people were thus grieving, Emperor Bali declared from the nether world, oh, my dear children, he says, you all are very near and dear to me. He continues, he says, I will always look after your welfare. Doesn't matter wherever I am. I will see to it that you do not undergo any trouble. And I will always protect you. You need not feel that I am away from you in a different world, he says. Every year on this day, I shall come and see you. Commemorate this day on the coming as a festival. Take a bath, he says. Wear new clothes and enjoy a feast with a variety of dishes on this day. From then on, the people of Kerala celebrate this day as the Onam festival in remembrance of their most beloved king and protector, King Raja Bali. Emperor Bali used to do a lot of good work, you know, for the benefit of people and always made them happy. And this is why the people could not bear the separation from their beloved king. Even today, Kerala remains a land of plenty and prosperity. Nature showers its bounty on the people of Kerala. In fact, the rains start in Kerala and then spread across the entire country of India. There's no dearth of food, grains, or drinking water in Kerala, which is nature's gift to the people of Kerala. Devotees, and incidentally, if you study the geography and the science of Kerala, Kerala is the state in India with the highest rate of literacy. In other words, the most educated, the most number of people who have attended or have earned education is from the highest forms of education is from the state of Kerala. And those of us who have traveled to the Middle East, if you go to Dubai and Abu Dhabi and so forth, most of the people that migrate from India for employment in these places, in these countries, Middle East countries, in the UAE, are from the state of Kerala. There's a relationship there in terms of the literacy as well as their work ethics and so forth. You know, devotees, it is customary to see people in other states worrying about the arrival of monsoon. They're saying, oh, the rains have not started yet in Kerala. So once it rains in Kerala, we know that rains are coming to the rest of India. That's how it works. That's the reference that Baba is making tonight. It is a land where the omnipresent God had incarnated as Lord Vamana avatar. He may incarnate in one place, but is present everywhere. God is omnipresent, though at times he incarnates in a place with a form. God is only one, not two, though people refer to him by many different names. Ishwara Allah Tere Naam Sabako Sanmati De Bhagavan. Not so. Devotees, Swami tells us, Ekam sat vipra bahuta vadanti.
Truth is one, but the wise refer to it by various names. It is only our illusion to ascribe different names to God like Rama, Krishna, Jehovah, Allah, Jesus, etc. The sun is only one, and it appears in different parts of the world at different times. Not so when it's sunset here, it's sunrise in the Far East. You know, right now it's what, about 8, it's 8:28 p.m. here in the USA. But now it is already morning, yeah, I believe, in the Far East, like India, China, and so forth, Australia. I want to welcome those viewers and those devotees from all the different continents are on with us tonight, from every single continent and all over this world. Thank you so much for joining us through the World Wide Web. Devotees, do not be under the impression that God has different, you know, he's different, right? Different names, same God. He is beyond names and form. Ekoham bhayushyam. God is one, but manifests as several different beings. Divinity is present everywhere, in every country and in every individual. It is omnipresent. Omnipresent. Since your perceptions, yours and mine, might be different, we ascribe different names and forms to one God. Not so. So many different names. Hinduism, Sanatana Dharma, thousands of names and forms of God. But he is one, as the mantra tells us. Satyanarayan, Sarvaloka Ekanatham, Sarvaloka Ekanatham. In all the universes, he is known but one, Satyanarayan Bhagavan. Let's take a quick look at this Onam. I'd like to give you this information so that you are aware of it. Most of us in the Western Hemisphere, we do not celebrate, as I said, because most of our foreparents came from the northern parts of India. What is Onam? It is a day on which people take a good bath, wear new clothes, and pray to God with a pure heart, just like King Bali instructed them. The people of Kerala prepare a variety of tasty dishes, particularly with banana. They, in fact, prepare 12 varieties of dishes with the banana fruit. Yeah, it is a unique celebration. They prepare these dishes with a pure and loving heart. It is a unique, absolute unique celebration. Hence, these dishes will be very tasty. They offer these preparations first to God, wholeheartedly, with a lot of devotion, and then partake of it, along with their family members and relations. Devotees, they serve these dishes one after the other. Both on cooking and serving the dishes is done with a pure and loving heart, with true spirit of this Onam celebration. You know, even if some people have some misgivings about the festival of Onam, they got them cleared, and the festival is celebrated with true spirit on the day on which Emperor Bali confessed blessings on his people from Vaikuntha Lok, the abode of Lord Vishnu, to where he ultimately reached. It is a penance, a tapas for the people of Kerala to remember the words of Emperor Bali on this day and lead their lives according to the spirit of love and service. Prem Sibaloshi Satyanarayana Bhagavan Ki Jai. Devotees, this next bhajan tonight, it says, O man, desist from untruth. Desist from untruth. Use your own effort for this journey. Don't wait for a horse or an elephant to get there. Your worldly possessions will remain right here. When you depart, why cultivate false pride? The bhajan tells us, one day you will bow your head. Do good and good will follow you. Do bad and misfortune will be your lot. So then why do you keep accounting for your good and bad with the hope of achieving a superior birth? Next life, all good and bad will be reaped in this birth. In your childhood, we spend a lot of time playing. In our youth, we spend a lot of time sleeping. When old age approaches, we weep out of regret for having wasted our life earlier. If my dear brother Bob Samaru and my Didi Malaji are looking on tonight, tuned in, this is your favorite bhajan, Bobji. I hope that you are well. I wish you a very pleasant evening and speedy good health to all of you. प्रेम से बोलो राजा रामचंद्र की सजन रे झूठ मत बोलो खुदा के पास जाना है सजन रे झूठ मत बोलो खुदा के पास जाना है ना हाथी है ना घोड़ा है वहां पैदल ही जाना है सजन रे झूठ मत बोलो खुदा के पास जाना है ना हाथी है न घोड़ा है वहां पैदल ही जाना है सजन रे झूठ मत बोलो खुदा के पास जाना है
तुम्हारे महल चौबारे यही रह जाएंगे सारे, तुम्हारे महल चौबारे यही रह जाएंगे सारे। अकर इस बात की प्यारे, अकर इस बात की प्यारे, ये सर फिर भी झुकाना है सजन रे, झूठ मत बोलो खुदा के पास जाना है। भला कीजे भला होगा, बुरा कीजे बुरा होगा, भला कीजे भला होगा, बुरा कीजे बुरा होगा, वही लिख लिख के क्या होगा, वही लिख लिख के क्या होगा, यही सब कुछ चुकाना है सजन रे, झूठ मत बोलो खुदा के पास जाना है। लड़कपन खेल में खोया, जवानी नींद भर सोया, लड़कपन खेल में खोया, जवानी नींद भर सोया, बुढ़ापा देख कर रोया, बुढ़ापा देख कर रोया, वही किस सा पुराना है सजन रे, झूठ मत बोलो खुदा के पास जाना है। न हाथी है न घोड़ा है, वहां पैदल ही जाना है सजन रे, झूठ मत बोलो खुदा के पास जाना है, सजन रे झूठ मत बोलो खुदा के पास जाना है, सजन रे झूठ मत बोलो।
प्रेम से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय। डिवोटीज, thank you so much for your wonderful comments. I see all of you commenting on Facebook Live as well. For all of you on the other broadcast, I want you to chant out loud tonight, Jai Shri Ram, Jai Shri Krishna. Those of you on Facebook Live, type it in, Jai Shri Ram or Jai Shri Krishna. And all these bhajans, devotees, Antirajo Mahavir had pointed it out earlier in the feed, that these bhajans were recorded some 11 years ago in Mumbai with vocals. And I had some musicians from the film industry in Mumbai. There's an album called Treasured Bhajans of Mukesh. It's not for sale. I would gladly and generously post those bhajans, share those bhajans with you via YouTube. By tomorrow afternoon, they will be all posted to YouTube. You can please go there and download them. They are also available, I believe, on iTunes as well. Again, it's not for sale. It's totally for the benefit of our community and for you, the wonderful devotees listening to this broadcast all across this world tonight. I say to you, Koti, Koti, Dhanyavad. I hope you are enjoying the bhajans. More to come. Stay tuned. We now turn our attention now to the children, as we bring in the children's segment here, which is our growing pearls of kindness, pearls of devotion. Tonight we'll chant firstly 3 Oms and then we do 21 Om Namah Shivaya. I would like all of you to please sit upright, take a deep breath, drop your shoulders, relax. Another deep breath.
Oh, oh.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namaha Shivaya. Devotees, sit comfortably where you are. Position you on your chairs or cross legs on the floor. Make sure your back is straight and your head upright. Take a deep breath and relax as you breathe out. Take another deep breath, devotees, and another. Let a feeling of love grow in your heart and let it spread throughout you. Think of someone you know who is ill or hurt and send this love to them. Let your love spread further and further to everyone, to all the animals, to all the birds, to all the creatures, and all the plants everywhere. Now bring your attention back to where you are and gently open your eyes. Stretch. Smile at the person next to you. How do you feel? Now it's time for Growing Pearls of Kindness or Children's Series. These stories, although geared for the children, are loaded with great teachings and lessons for all. It is my hope that these stories will instill faith and remind our younger generation that they too are God's children and we are their eternal guardian, earthly guardian, sorry, to be kind and to make a positive difference in our world. Children, I ask you tonight, keep growing your pearls of kindness at home. Continue making the beds and doing the dishes and tidying up, sweeping, vacuuming and so forth. Continue to help your parents, your siblings and the environment. And with thoughts, purify your thoughts, your words and your actions. Let us listen to today's stories. The title of today's story is Remembering Things by Routine or Repetition is Only Dangerous. Remembering things by routine or repetition only is dangerous. I want you to think about taking exams and so forth. There's a saying in Trinidad, we say we cram for it. We memorize it, but not understanding it. It's dangerous, and this is why. Once, an uneducated and simple-minded person joined a military recruiting center. He was undergoing, a few months of training, a training course, and we call it boot camp, which would make him eligible to join the army. Unfortunately, just after completing a week of his training, news reached the center that there would be a visit from an army officer who would like to interview the candidates and inspect the type of training being given to the center. The person in charge of training these candidates was very much worried about the newly recruited simple-minded man. However, since he happened to be an experienced army officer, he knew very well the type of questions that would be put to the new recruits. So he coached this man thoroughly to answer correctly the most plausible questions. And he asked him first of all to remember the sequence of the questions, very important, because this is how they would be asked. The first question would be, what is your age? You are to say 22 years, he told the man. The second question would be, how long have you been in this center? You are to say 2 years. And the third question may be, are you happy in this center or do you feel homesick? You have to say, I am home both here and in my place. You have to say both. Yeah. All right, so let's see what happens now. The cadet now memorized all of these answers by note. And on the day of inspection, he was asked to come to the interview room. The inspecting officer asked him, first question, how long have you been here? So remember the answers. The cadet just remembered the sequence of the question. He says, 22 years. The officer was rather surprised. Then he asked, what is your age? The cadet said, 2 years. What nonsense is this? The officer said, are you mad or am I mad? Roared the officer. The cadet calmly answered, both, as he could only remember just that word because he had been gotten by, very scared. So you see, devotees, it is dangerous to remember things by routine or repetition. Students must understand this and get it by heart, whatever they desire, they memorize, get a firm grasp of it as to what to learn. How did you feel as you listened to this story, children and adults? Does this story remind you of anything in your own life? Do you sometimes think only out of habit, without due attention to why you're actually doing something? Do you always get distracted? Do you try to understand the importance of what you are doing, for example, studying or even bhajan singing? Are you consistent, focused, and effective in your devotion? Remember I asked you tonight, as the beginning of the katha, when was the last time you had a conversation, a heart-to-heart conversation with your God? Learning lessons tonight. Lack of direction, not lack of time, is the problem. We all have a 24-hour day that doesn't change, Zig Ziglar. Concentrate on all thoughts upon the work at hand. The sun's rays do not burn until brought into a focus, Alexander Graham Bell. We are what we repeatedly do. Excellence then is not an act, but a habit, will Durant. And in conclusion of our katha tonight, I quote from Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba. One has to develop 3 P's to safeguard one's humanness. They are purity, patience, and perseverance. These are the three essential human values. When you have purity, you will have attained truth and righteousness and experience bliss by practicing them. When you have patience, you will have righteous conduct and observe non-violence, ahimsa. When you have perseverance, you will attain all the human values. And when there's love and righteousness in you, you will never resort to violence. I'll repeat the last one. When there is love and righteousness in you, you will never resort to violence. One who has truth and peace will never feel agitated in any situation. Even if you have only one of these four human values, namely truth, righteousness, peace, and love, you will have certainly observed nonviolence. There's no need to make any special effort to develop nonviolence. It is enough if you have at least one of these four human qualities. Devotees and children, I want you to say to your siblings and your parents tonight and those around you, I know that God is in with me, always with me, everywhere and in everything. I understand that what I think, what I say, and what I do has an effect on others as well as myself, and that every being needs love and kindness. I will choose to be kind to you and to everyone, to all the animals, the plants, and planet Earth. Now say to everyone on this broadcast and those around you, I love you.
Love you, son.
And add another act of kindness to growing your strands, your pearl, your strands of pearls of kindness.
Chidanandarupaha Shivoham Shivoham.
Now, devotees, those of you on Facebook Live and those of you on YouTube, if you have texting as well, I'd like you to share what you have taken away from this satsang tonight. Type it into the chat windows and what you're going to put into practice. Those of you on the other broadcasts, Swarg HD, Akashvani, as well as Bhakti TV, say it out loud. What are you going to put into practice tonight? Prem Sibulwa Kimindraman Bihari Lal Ki Jai, Umapati Mahadeva Ki Jai, Pavana Putra Hanuman Ki Jai, Bhagwan Shri Satya Sai Baba Ki Jai, Shirdi Baba Ki Jai, Gam Ganapataye Namaha, Om Hara 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 Mahadev. Devotees, to everyone celebrating their birthdays this past week and this upcoming week, I say to you, happy birthday. Tonight, my dear brother, Richard Balisingh, who is on with us tonight, my Jamaican Shivoham family, to all my Jamaican brothers and sisters, Dr. and Mrs. Winston and Dolores Tolan, I say to all of you, happy, happy, happy birthday, wonderful day indeed. Not birthday to Dr. Turan, but a wonderful day indeed. Thank you for being a part of this. To Didi Trisha Samlal Singh Ji and my dear brother Bihari Bhagwandin, happy, happy, happy birthday to each and every one of you. Tonight, this next bhajan again, sung by the late Mukesh Chandramathur Ji. It says, keep on kindling every heart with your heart's light and let love flow like the Ganga. On the way on life's path, keep on embracing the poor and the unhappy. For one who has no companion or friend, God. God is that friend. God is the protector, devotees. Tonight, there are two. There are those who see no hope for tomorrow and who experience no affection from relatives and who are tossed by life's way. Every shore is closed, but do not close the door of compassion. Don't close your door on such people. And if when they come for help, kindle the lamp of compassion and give as much help as you can. Devotees, the message tonight, kindle the lamp of compassion and give as much help as you can. The bhajan tells us tonight. Go ahead, sir. Sing with me, devotees. Mukesh Ji again.
Jyot se jyot jagate chalo. Jyot se jyot jagate chalo. Prem ki ganga bahate chalo. Prem ki ganga bahate chalo. Raah mein aaye jo din dukhi. Raah mein aaye jo din dukhi. Sabko gale se lagate chalo. Prem ki ganga bahate chalo. Jiska na koi sanghi saathi Ishwar hai rakhwala. Jo nirdhan hai,
जो निर्बल है वो है प्रभु का प्यारा, प्यार की मोती, प्यार की मोती लुटाते चलो, प्रेम की गंगा बहाते चलो, प्रेम की गंगा बहाते चलो। आशा न तूती ममता रूती छूट गया हर किनारा, बंद करो मट द्वार दया का, दे दो कुछ तो सहारा, दीप दया का, दीप दया का लताते चलो, दीप दया का जलाते चलो, प्रेम की गंगा बहाते चलो, प्रेम की गंगा बहाते चलो, ज्योत से ज्योत जगाते चलो, ज्योत से ज्योत जगाते चलो, प्रेम की गंगा बहाते चलो, प्रेम की गंगा बहाते चलो, प्रेम की गंगा बहाते चलो।
प्रेम से बोलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। To my dear brother Dr. Winston Tolan, one of your favorites, I know your opening bhajans most of the time. Thank you so much for your participation tonight, and as always, my Jamaican family. Devotees, let me say, as we are almost to Arati now, I ask all of you to stand for Arati. And I want to say to each and every one of you, thank you, koti, koti, dhanyavad, for the past 40 sessions. Quite an accomplishment. 40 sessions, we have all been together in Shivoham. Chidananda Rupaha, Shivoham, Shivoham. May Bhagwan continue to bless this parivar, this congregation, through all the media houses. Thank you all. Thank you to all of those who make this possible, you know, bi-weekly, all the sponsors. And tonight, I want to say a very special hello to my Auntie Joyce and Roderick, Uncle Roderick, Bakori out of Debe. They have never missed a single session of Shivoham. 40 sessions. I say to you all, thank you. God bless you. Always good health, strength, and prosperity. And to Srimati Vitra and Bhai Jai, thank you. Thank you so much for your appreciation and for your participation. 40 episodes. And so many of you, others, so many of you have not missed a single episode. Thank you, we say to you. Tonight, I also want to extend a speedy recovery to Uncle Ramesh Prasad. He's the husband of Auntie Nora Prasad, the sponsor of this program on Akashvani. And we want to say to you, speedy recovery. All the children here are praying, and we are all sending our prayers to you in Trinidad. Please, please recover safely. Tonight, devotees, let us all stand as we give praise and thanks to that Lord, Pavanaputra Hanumanji, Mahavir Swami. And those of you who haven't prepared the arati, in your mind, you can do mental arati as well, okay? Let us give praise and thanks. We wave the diya in front of the murtis or the pictures, and also your parents, children.
Om Sajan Chivarchi Samayuktam Vahina Yojitam Maya Deepam Grihana Devashya Trailokyam Timirapaham Yani Kani Chipapani Janmayantar Kitani Chah Tani Tani Vinashanti Pradakshanam Pade Pade.
Devotees, I know we're going to lose some of the broadcast houses here at the top of the hour. Before you guys go tomorrow, I promise you those bhajans, all the Mukesh bhajans of that album, will be posted onto my YouTube channel. You can please visit there. It's available across the internet. Pandit Neel Dev Prasad. It is free of charge. Download as many and share it in as many places as you like. All the Mukesh bhajans that were done on that album. And they also, I'll also post them to the Facebook feed that is going to be there permanently after the satsang as well. To each and every one of you again, I say to all of you, I hope you've enjoyed this evening's selections of new Mukesh bhajans, and certainly old is gold, bringing back great memories. And also very divine blessings to each and every one of you. Koti, koti, dhanyavad. Go ahead, sir.
Let us wave the arati. Prem se bolo pavana putra Hanuman ki.
Arati ki jai Hanuman lala ki. Arati ki jai Hanuman lala ki. Arati ki jai Hanuman lala ki. आरती की जय हनुमान लला की दुष्ट दलन रघुनाथ कला की आरती की जय हनुमान लला की आरती की जय हनुमान लला की जाके बल से गिरिवर कांपे रोग द्रोष जाके निकट न जाके अंजनी पुत्र महाबलदाई संतन के प्रभु सदा सहाई आरती की जय हनुमान लला की आरती की जय हनुमान लला की देवी राज रघुनाथ पठाए लंका जारी सिय सुधिलाए लंका से कोट समुद्र सिखाई जातु पवन सुत पार न लाई लंका जारी असुर संहारे सिया राम जी के काज सवारे आरती की जय हनुमान लला की आरती की जय हनुमान लला की बैठी पाताल तोरी झमकारे अहि रावण की भुजा उखारे भाए भुजा असुर दल मारे दहिनी भुजा संत जन तारे आरती की जय हनुमान लला की आरती की जय हनुमान लला की आरती की जय हनुमान लला की सुर नर मुनि आरती उतारे जय 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 हनुमान उचारे कंचन धार कपूर लोछा आरती करत अंजना माई जो हनुमान जी की आरती गावे बसी बैकुंठ परम पद पावे बोलो आरती की जय हनुमान लला की आरती की जय हनुमान लला की दुष्ट दलन रघुनाथ कला की आरती की जय हनुमान लला 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 की हनुमान जय हनुमान 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 प्रेम से बोला पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय
Dear devotees, before we begin our final closing prayers tonight, mantras that is, tomorrow signifies the commencement of the Pitripaksh period. Again, it's worship to the ancestors. I will post tonight for you a simple prayer that you can offer. You can perform Tilanjali, black til and water or milk you can offer. Water is preferably to our ancestors. Very simple indeed. I'll post that to my Facebook page tonight. You can please check it out. For those of you looking for a simple guide for performing this beautiful ritual. And to those of you departing us from the media houses at 9, we say to you, Koti Koti Dhanyavad. Tonight, we glorify. Thank you once again. We'll see you on Saturday for the 41st edition of the program, Shivoham. Katha Visarjana Hota Hai. Please, sir. सुनो हो वीर हनुमान. लेट अस सिंग एंड ग्लोरीफाई भगवान.
कथा विसर्जन होत है सुनो वीर हनुमान. रामा लक्ष्मण जान की सदा करो कल्याण. एक घड़ी आदो घड़ी आदो में पुनियार. तुलसी संघट साधि के कटे खोटे अपराध. ओ रामा लक्ष्मण जान की रामा लक्ष्मण जान की. भरत शत्रु हनु भाई अपने कथा विसर्जन होत है एक ऐसी शनवाय. ओ जो जन जहां से आए हो जन जहां से आए हो कथा सुनो मन लाए. अपने अपने ध्याम को विदा होत हर्षाय. सोता सब आसन गए शंभु गए कैलाश. रामायण मम हृदय महान आन करहु तुम पार. ओ रामा लक्ष्मण जान की रामा लक्ष्मण जान की. भरत शत्रुहन भाई कथा विसर्जन हो तू है एक ऐसी शन भाई. धन्य घरी महायाद की जहां होट हरि नाम. नड़के कौन्य कलाइए जड़ी गए वहां जाए.
Devotees, I want you to clap your hands now as we glorify Sri Satyanarayan Bhagavan. Satyanarayan Puja has been performed tonight. The full moon is later on tonight. Prem Sabha Sri Satyanarayan Bhagavan ki. Sing with me.
नारायण नारायण ओ सत्य नारायण 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 ओ नारायण नारायण ओ सत्य नारायण नारायण.
फील द एनर्जी.
नारायण नारायण ओ
मोस्ट पावरफुल.
ओम जय सद्गुरुदेवा. ओम जय सद्गुरुदेवा.
क्लैप योर हैंड्स एंड सिंग.
नारायण नारायण ओम सत्य नारायण 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 ओम नारायण नारायण ओम सत्य नारायण 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 ओम नारायण नारायण ओम नारायण नारायण ओम.
Clap your hands, devotees. Sing with me.
Narayan Narayan O
feel the energy.
Narayan Narayan O Narayan Narayan O Satya Narayan Narayan O Satya Narayan Narayan O Om Jai Sat Guru Deva. Om Jai Sat Guru Deva.
Devotees, picture now Lord Vishnu seated on that Sheshnaga in that Kshirsagar, that ocean of milk. Whatever difficulties, whatever problems you have, if you know anyone, if you know of anyone who's sick and suffering in the hospital, suffering from COVID-19 or making a recovery from COVID-19, those who are in need, those who are lost, those who are desperate, those who are desolate, I want you to take their names into your hearts, into your mind. Call upon Satyanarayan Bhagavan. Open that third eye, open that Ajniya Chakra and seek the blessings. Prem Sabaloshi Satyanarayan Bhagavan ki.
Narayan Narayan Om Satya Narayan 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 Om
नारायण 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 ओम नारायण नारायण ओम नारायण नारायण हरि बोल नारायण नारायण ओम सत्य नारायण 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 ओम नारायण नारायण ओम सत्य नारायण नारायण ओम सत्य नारायण नारायण ओम जय सद्गुरुदेवा ओम जय सद्गुरुदेवा ओम नारायण नारायण ओम सत्य नारायण 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 ओम नारायण नारायण ओम सत्य नारायण नारायण ओम सत्य नारायण नारायण ओम ओम जय सद्गुरुदेवा ओम जय सद्गुरुदेवा ओम जय सद्गुरुदेवा प्रेम समोसी सत्यनारायण भगवान की devotees pray with me let us call upon him now those who are sick and suffering with COVID-19 and those who are on the road to recovery
shantakaram bhujagashayanam padmanabham suresham विश्वाधारं गगन सदृशं मेघवर्णं शुभांगं लक्ष्मीकांतं कमलनयनं योगी हृद्यानगम्यं वंदे विष्णुं भावभयहरं सर्वलोकैकनाथं 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 परमं पवित्रं बाबा विभूति परमं विचित्रं लीला विभूति परमात्मा इष्टार्थ मोक्ष प्रधानं बाबा विभूति इदमाश्रयामि परमं पवित्रं बाबा विभूतिं परमं विचित्रं लीला विभूतिं समस्तलोकां सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकां सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकां सुखिनो भवन्तु ओम शांति 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 हरि ओम
प्रेम से बोलो उमापति महादेव की जय गजानन स्वामी की जय श्री सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय प्रभु रामचंद्र भगवान की जय बाके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय शिवोहम की जय शिवोहम की जय शिवोहम की जय भगवान श्री सत्य साई बाबा की जय शिरडी बाबा की जय नमो पार्वते पटये हर 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 महादेव डिवोटीज Koti Koti Dhanyavad. As we prepare now to sing our final bhajan to close off tonight, let me invite you to join me on Saturday, this coming Saturday, for the 41st edition of Shivoham. I assure you, we will be focused on this auspicious period, of Pitrupaksh, worship to the ancestors. We'll focus on the Garu Puran. Okay? So join me on Saturday for a treat, I assure you. Let us now blend our voices as we sing Om Namah Shivaya. Go ahead. Sing with me, clap your hands, devotees.
Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bole. Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bole. Namah Shivaya, Om Rameshwara, Shiva Rameshwara, Har Har Bole. नमः शिवाय शिवरामीश्वरा शिवरामीश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम गंगाधरा शिव गंगाधरा
हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। शिव गंगा धरा शिव गंगा धरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। ओ नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय। हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। शिव जटाधरा शिव जटाधरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। शिव जटाधरा शिव जटाधरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय। हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। शिव सोमेश्वरा शिव सोमेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। शिव सोमेश्वरा शिव सोमेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय। हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। शिव विश्वेश्वरा शिव विश्वेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। शिव विश्वेश्वरा शिव विश्वेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय। हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। शिव कोटेश्वरा शिव कोटेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। शिव कोटेश्वरा शिव कोटेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय। हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। महाकालेश्वरा महाकालेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। महाकालेश्वरा महाकालेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय। हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय। हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय। हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय। ओम
शिव हरे शिव राम सके प्रभु त्रिविदुता पणिवारण हे विभु। अज जनेश्वर यादव पाहि मा शिव हरे विजयं कुरु मे बलम। कमल लोचन राम दयानिधि हर गुरु ग्रत रक्षक गोपटे। शिव तनो भव शंकर पाहि मा शिव हरे विजयं कुरु मे बलम। प्रतिदिनं कुशलं जय मंगलम। प्रतिदिनं कुशलं जय मंगलम। प्रतिदिनं कुशलं जय मंगलम। ओ मंगलम भगवान विष्णु मंगलम गरुड़ध्वज मंगलम पार्वतीनाथ मंगलम वत्स वत्सल। ओम शांति शांति शांति। हरि ओम। डिवोटीज, फॉर दोज ऑफ यू वंडरिंग व्हाई द मूर्ति ऑफ शिरडी बाबा इज विद अस टुनाइट, टुनाइट वी वांट टू ग्लोरीफाई हिम, शिरडी साई बाबा। Beautiful, beautiful stories, beautiful glories, beautiful scriptures written, and very, very sacred. Tonight we bow to Swami. We ask for His blessings tonight in this final bhajan tonight. A little treat tonight, sing again one of the beautiful bhajans of Mukesh. It's also on that CD, which I will upload for you by tomorrow night, of course. Okay? Enjoy. Last bhajan, number 15. Have it? 15. Have 15. Okay. It is bhajan 155 and E 155.
I hope you enjoy this one. Shirdi ke Sai Baba, teri duhai Baba, teri sharan hum aa gaye. O Sai, humko janam janam ka phal pa gaye.
Look faster. Effort.
Shirdi ke Sai Baba, teri duhai Baba, teri sharan hum pa gaye. O Sai humko janam janam ka phal pa gaye. O Sai humko janam janam ka phal pa gaye. ना कोई ऊंचा ना कोई नीचा तेरे इस दरबार में, ना कोई ऊंचा ना कोई नीचा तेरे इस दरबार में, हम जो भी आए सब कुछ पाए तेरे निर्मल प्यार में. ओ मनमोहक मूरत वाले, ओ मनमोहक मूरत वाले, सबसे तुम सबसे हो निराले. दीन दयालु हम आ गए, ओ साई हमको जन्म जन्म का फल पा गए. ओ साई हमको जन्म जन्म का फल पा गए. ना मांगे हम हीरे मोटी, ना चांदी ना सोना, ना मांगे हम हीरे मोटी, ना चांदी ना सोना, हम है तुम्हारी कृपा चाहिए और हृदय का कोना, हमको हाथ दया का देना, हमको हाथ दया का देना, अपनी छाया में देना. लीला तुम्हारी हम आ गए, ओ साई हमको जन्म जन्म का फल पा गए. ओ साई हमको जन्म जन्म का फल पा गए. शिरडी के साई बाबा तेरी दुहाई बाबा, तेरी शरण हम आ गए. ओ साई हमको जन्म जन्म का फल पा गए. ओ साई हमको जन्म जन्म का फल पाए. ओ साई हमको जन्म जन्म का फल पाए. ओ साई हमको जन्म जन्म का फल पाए. ओम शांति, ओम शांति, ओम शांति, ओम ओम शांति, ओम शांति, ओम शांति, ओम शांति, ओम.
प्रेम से बोलो श्री शिरडी बाबा की जय. डिवोटीज टुनाइट लेट मी से वंस अगेन हम्बल हम्बल थैंक यू टू ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर शेयरिंग फॉर ज्वाइनिंग for commenting, for showing your love on the feed, broadcast tonight. One more time on the Facebook feed tonight and the YouTube feed, say Jai Sai Ram, Om Sai Ram. Share this. And to all those tonight from the Devi Mandir, DMKG, the Devi Mandir Kirtan Group, Sharon Didi and others, thank you for all of you for joining tonight. Sabrina Didi, Sharon Didi, all of you from the Devi Mandir Kirtan Group, thank you all for your blessings, and hopefully we'll see you all sometime in the near future once the borders are open. To those of you who are
looking on from Trinidad, please be very, very careful. COVID is rampant there. Please stay safe until we meet again on Saturday, where we will be focused on the Pitrupaksh period. Please again observe fast and offerings to the ancestors. Once again, thank you all so much. God's blessings to each and every one of you. On behalf of my loving son, Pandit Keshavji, we look forward to seeing you again on Saturday for another beautiful 41st episode of the program Shivoham. Please share the feed, those of you on Facebook Live. Share the feed with your friends and relatives. Share the invitation. Invite them to come on to this virtual Yagshala as we glorify the name of Bhagwan with song, with music, and of course with beautiful pravachans from the various scriptures. Have a beautiful rest of the evening, and may tomorrow be your best day ever and every day after that. Put that into practice, all right? May tomorrow be your best day ever and every day after that be your best day ever. May God bless each and every one of you. We say, Namo Parvate Pataye Hara 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 Mahadev. Jai Jai Sitaram Sabkoi Namaste Om Sat Sri Akal Jai Guru Datta Sai Ram. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Koti Koti Dhanyabad. Om Shanti 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 Hari Om.